3:3, but the Lord is faithful. He will establish you and guard you against the evil one. Thanks be to God.